Hey, it's Witch Queen here. So it seems like dice are bringing back wacky customizations to Battlefield 5. So, according to Jack Frags, you'll be able to edit, your gun specifications in the server, and you don't need to go back to the main menu. Which is, I think, like a good tweak, like these improvements to gameplay and just like the flow of the game will only benefit players. I know it seems like trivial and small, like a small detail, but I think it's great. What do you think? Are you interested in Battlefield 5? What do you think of these little customizations? How do you feel about the delay? Leave your thoughts in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, favorite, comment below, or tweet me at WitchQueen. Hit the bell button below for notifications on new videos and subscribe. Thanks for watching.